Everyone is interconnected intricately with each other. People with similar passions and similar attitude get along very well. So basically, yesterday, Varun and I, we had the same passion and same determination to go climbing on the hills on our cycles. So we did it and we achieved it. Similarly, you people have come here to achieve your goal to be a good public speaker, and we'll do it together by helping each other. Today's theme, the key to happiness, is realistic expectation. So the key to your happiness today would probably be to attend Bangalore Toastmaster Club's meeting. And that I would expect three things from you to have that happiness last till the end of the meeting. Switch off your mobile phones. Please switch off your mobile phones. Second, don't talk about sex, religion, and politics. And the third thing, refrain from walking around when the speaker is speaking. As every rose is unique in a rose garden, we all are unique in our own way. We have our own things to say. So, everything we say, like if you want to be intelligent, it can't happen at one shot. We have to go through a period of time, period of learning, to acquire those intelligent skills. So the intelligent, energetic, effervescent, and enthusiastic personality who is among us, dedication is defined for the work he does for the club. And he is a runner, he's an athlete, he loves running. Give it up for Mr. Prakash Francis. Mr.